Y'all are good now. Y'all can have your moment.
Okay.
Yep.
Kevin, I told my family about you 2 days after meeting. Still say that our first date happened a solid.
Don't worry, guys. We're just waiting on y'all.
Wondered when you would finally ask me to be your girlfriend. And Josh gets about to proposing for probably close to 2 years. I always say that I'm not trying to push or rush things, but I just get so excited about doing life with you. So, I thought it was only appropriate to take a moment on our wedding day to tell you about our future kids. I hope they have your ability to make friends with absolutely everyone, get your sense of humor so they make me laugh harder than anyone else can, and learn from you how to make someone feel so special. I know they'll push my limits like you do, but I hope they have your strength, your drive, and your passion for everything you do. I've never met anyone so fully committed to not only the projects you do, but also the people in your life. You truly inspire me to be the best version of myself every single day, and I have no doubt that you do the same for everyone that is lucky enough to meet you. Lord knows our kids will have our stubbornness, but I hope they get your sense of calm. I hope they get my creativity coupled with your ability to visualize something and bring it to life. I hope they get the best of us, but then I hope that they meet someone like you. Someone who will introduce them to new things, go on crazy adventures with them, and love them fiercely every single day.